Steely Dan time, let's go, let's tap into it. Woo!
You know my squad, you know my squad. I said now ain't nobody messing with my squad. You know my squad.
Subscribe squad, is another day, is another dollar. It's time for another freaking reaction, because that is what we do. You look at me and I look at you, you look at me and I look at you. That is what we do. Now before we go ahead and react to some more Steely Dan, I need you to do me a favor, the like button, sub button, bell button. Did you ring my bell? Ring my bell, ring it, ring it, ring it. Let me know every single time, literally every single time I drop a new video. Not only that, but subscribe squad, we have this goal. We are trying to get to 60k subs, and we're gonna get there. We're working hard so that we can get there. Look, click the link in the description below. When you click that link in the description below, be sure to buy my new album or head over to scribecash.com. you get a guaranteed reaction video request, and in addition to that, continue to donate Cash App, Venmo at the Real Scribe, PayPal the Real Scribe Cash at gmail.com. you get a guaranteed reaction video request from there too. Today, Steely Dan, Haitian Divorce. We are on this lovely, lovely rabbit hole. Hope you're enjoying it, because I am. Haitian Divorce, let us go. Okay, the harmonies are that's fire. They're just, it's got this reggae like island little just vibe to it. Just for sure a vibe. Divorce. Or harmonica, like what is that? That thing is like, that thing is fire, bro. Fire. Yeah. this is like a total eargasm. There's just so many different collective things going on between the funk, the reggae vibe, but then there's kind of like this classical piano that's just cutting through so precisely. The same time, the beautiful harmonies in the background, and then this whatever it's talk boss. I don't have no idea what that instrument is, and it's fire, freaking fire. Plus the actually the lyricism of the storyline, like yeah, epic, epic. This is your Haitian divorce. Right going on right now, and there's just like there's that high talk box on the left, and then on the right there's like this little bell cadence that's going back and forth and ad-libbing back and forth, and these drums are so saucy. One word of description for that, and that is masterpiece. That's how I would describe that, is complete and utter masterpiece. Steely Dan never fails to amaze me. They did it again. Let's see what they do tomorrow. Let me know what else we're reacting to in the channel. Please do me a favor, hit the like button, hit that sub button, hit that bell button. Love ya. Gotta go.